All right, you know, tonight was a night where thousands of kids across the city take to the streets to search for candy. But you may not know, the police put in a lot of work as well before Halloween night to make sure everyone stays safe.
They sure do. Night on your side's Ashley Zilka rides along with the Mount Healthy police officer as kids walk throughout the neighborhoods.
It's a night of fun.
Let's see who we got over here.
With a lot of costumes.
What are you supposed to be? Minnie Mouse.
And even more candy.
Did you already get one, Batman? No, there you go.
It was a great feeling to have the police officers out here.
Nine on Your Side rode along with Mount Healthy police officer Jordan Rabaryu during trick-or-treating.
That's our primary goal on Halloween, is to make sure all the little kids are having fun, but they're safe while they do so.
Part of keeping your children safe is making sure registered sex offenders stay away from them. Mount Healthy police officers start the process weeks before Halloween.
Throughout the month of October, we go and we try and make contact with each sex offender.
Ohio has the no candy law, which prohibits sex offenders on parole or probation from participating in trick-or-treating. That means no decorations, no costumes, and no handing out candy.
For Halloween itself, we have two officers that, in addition to road patrol, are stationed near the sex offenders to make sure that they're abiding by their terms and conditions and they're not luring in any kids.
According to the state's website, there are 1,120 sex offenders in Cincinnati. Police in the city of Mount Healthy have their eyes on 10 sex offenders. If they don't follow the rules,
it's a violation of their parole, and they can have a parole violation warrant issued against them and potentially relocked up.
While police keep the sex offenders away, officers like Rabaryu use Halloween as a chance to interact with the community.
When they see a police officer, we want the kids to come towards us.
It was awesome. It was definitely a change of pace.
Reporting in Mount Healthy, Ashley Zilka, 9 on Your Side.